revolution has been marketed and televised. Now not only the quote white man has been telling lies or making mockeries of important lies, racism still lies within society's blind eyes or clouded view. Then here comes the term review the past. How can I forget? We live it every day. Everywhere we go, we are reminded of the past. So I present in the present the future. I am not them or you, and you are not them or me. There is just good or bad. Using beliefs of others in a reverse sense to make people feel as if they had done something wrong can only work so long. Like tobacco companies funding anti-smoking campaigns for a tax break. Never underestimate, we are not easily fooled, but they do not care. They do not care because we are not a real threat. They believe, fuck what they believe. We can or we can't. Which do you believe in? Is it freedom or free for them? Our eyes are open to the obvious. Our eyes become we become them, they become us. So apparently there is no end in sight. But here is some insight.
And it's only right, it's only right. I keep mine. And you won't take none from me.
Yes, they are watching with the power of money. But so are we, and money is nothing but paper, which used to be a tree, which used to help us breathe. So then is it man or machine? The machine is the man. So who is running the machine? And what are you going to do? And what am I going to do? And what are they going to do when we come after them, and they come after you, and you come after me, and I stand my ground?